on a stick. Cookie dough in a cone.
It's a giant pretzel. It is huge.
And
it's right all over her.
I got ran over today.
What's up and welcome back to my channel. So right now we are at the State Fair and we are super excited to be here. We love the State Fair, come every year, and I'm super excited, mostly excited for the food because I don't really ride that many rides because
true.
I don't know if it's just me or what, but like I don't really trust the State Fair rides that much. I don't know, they just kind of scared me a little bit.
I'm usually the one who gets the wristband and I'm usually the one that rides all the rides.
Yeah, so I don't know, I usually ride like maybe one or two if I'm up for it, but I don't know, we'll have to see today. Whoa, that lighting changed. We just went behind a bus and it's covering the lighting. But anyways, if you guys are new here, make sure you give the video a, no. If you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe and turn on my post notifications.
Okay, so first food of the day is a campfire on a stick. Basically, it is mini pancakes, marshmallow, chocolate, and graham cracker crumbs. It looks really good. Before we try it, I want to take an Instagram picture of it. So now it's time to try it, and I'm super excited because I'm really hungry, so let's do it.
Are the pancakes warm? No, okay.
What?
I was curious. I thought they might be warm.
No, it was really good. They honestly taste like homemade pancakes. They don't taste like, you know, the store-bought ones. They taste so good. I'm really surprised how good it tastes. I didn't know how it was gonna be. I didn't know if it was gonna be nasty or if the pancakes were gonna be like really hard, but actually they're not.
Okay, so right now we are on a ride and we are on, basically it's like the Total World, but we call it the boat ride. And I bought 3 tickets just for this ride, so it better be good. I usually come on this one every year with Kayla and Aiden, so Dad was just like, I'll buy you 3 tickets just so you can go on this one, because I don't really like any other one. So, how are we moving? The guy's not even back yet.
Yes, he is.
Tour de World time.
Oh yeah, he might be pushing us.
Yeah,
I don't know, we're moving and the guy hasn't even started the ride yet.
He's pushing us.
I don't know, but this should be fun. We're gonna go in circles and spin and get dizzy and throw up all the food we just ate. Woo!
They may need a lot.
Okay, we're moving. Here we go.
It's us. We're the ones.
No, he started it. He's up there. He started it. See, without it spinning. Keep, we're moving. Okay, we're spinning. We usually try and go super fast. Look, let's show you mom and dad. Hi! Whoa. I love this ride so much. It's honestly so relaxing.
Whoa,
close your eyes.
I know.
Woo! Second food of the day is cookie dough in a cone. I love cookie dough, if you guys do not know. I try to make it homemade at home all the time. It never really turns out good, but I always try to make it better. But I just got chocolate chip and then cake batter, and I'm really excited to try it. Okay, so I'm gonna try it now.
Who's ready? Who's next?
Oh my god. It's so good. It tastes just like cookie dough.
That's what it is.
Well, duh. But I'm saying like real cookie dough that you can't, you're not supposed to eat, I guess you could say. I don't know. Okay, so we got a lot of other foods. This is a deep fried cheeseburger. This is not mine. This is actually Kayla's. I do not like cheeseburgers, so I will not be trying that. It really does look like a turkey leg on camera. And then Kayla got deep fried mac and cheese. I will also not be eating that because mac and cheese is disgusting.
So good.
And then we got a mountain of ribbon fries for me and mom and everybody else who wants to eat them. Mom also got a steak bowl, right? A steak bowl, and she's trying really hard not to eat gluten today.
Hard is hard.
I know, it's really hard for her, but she's doing really good so far. And then Dad's eating a hot dog. No.
Oh no.
I just said he's eating a hot dog on a stick. He's eating a corn dog on a stick, and then down there is his corn that he's already ate. Okay, so now we're going to eat up and then do something else. Okay, so we just finished eating, and right now I have a stomach ache. My stomach is killing me. I think just because I ate so much at one time, and I'm not really used to that. I usually eat like very sparingly, and I don't really eat a lot. When I'm at the State Fair, I try and get in as much food as I can because you can't really get that stuff.
I don't know.
you can't get that stuff everywhere. So my stomach is killing me right now. I'm so full. Same.
They're greasy.
Yeah. It's like my stomach's hurting. I need something to drink, so can we please go get some drink?
We're fixing to do that right now.
Okay, and then we're gonna go walk around and get into some more stuff. I think there's this acrobatic show that Aiden wants to go and watch because we do that every year, so we're gonna start headed that way as well because it is like in the very back of the park, like the very back corner. So I think we're gonna go there next. I'm not 100% sure though. I will definitely let you guys know where we go next though. That all rhymes. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Okay, so the next thing that we have is a giant pretzel. It is huge.
So good.
Cinnamon sugar and butter. He slapped the butter on like four times. And Kayla right now is doing a 10,000 calorie challenge, and I think we've exceeded it already.
I feel so full, and I've only had like 3-4 things.
Yeah, and same. I'm so upset because
she's doing good.
I'm doing gluten free, and you don't know how bad I want to bite this right now.
But I don't even want to bite it, but I'm going to because it looks so good.
I know. I'm honestly not that hungry, but Mom's like, you have to try it. You need to get it.
You can never find this little pretzel stand. It's always tucked away and hidden. So you have to get one if you see it.
Yeah. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and try it now.
So Aiden already took a bite. But
how was it, A?
Good.
Okay, my turn.
Is it good?
I told you.
So good.
I told you they're the best.
Better than Target?
Yeah.
Yeah, way better.
Oh my gosh, looks so good.
Okay guys, so right now we are in one of our favorite Japanese restaurants. We just left the State Fair. We left it kind of early. It's only 4:42. We left like an hour ago. But it was getting like really hot outside for one. All of our feet were hurting so bad. And for three, we all started getting a headache. So we left. My hair is super crazy right now, but it's okay. I'm honestly starting to get really tired. But you know, we're gonna keep going and we're gonna survive this. Right now we are looking for something super special and I'm hoping we can get it. I'm not gonna tell you guys what it is yet. Maybe I'll tell you in the vlog later, or maybe I won't and I'll just save it for whenever I do another video on it. But I'm really excited. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and show you what we're eating so far right now. Salad and soup, and I'm super hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and eat up. Okay, so we left dinner and it was really good. Now I think we are headed to Target and then we are going home, which I'm actually super excited about because honestly, I'm really tired and I still have a video to edit tonight. I have to edit this video and I'm already so tired, ready to go home and go to bed, but I can't. We're gonna go to Target, go home, and then I will tell you guys all about how the fair went and all of that. Okay, so right now I'm freezing because I was in the car and as soon as I ended my video, we pulled into the Target parking lot and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty. I went to go open my Sprite. And
it's right all over her.
It
and on Kayla.
And on Kayla.
Kayla's pants are soaked.
Oh, it sounded like a firework was going off in the back seat. It was like I dropped Mentos into the bottle.
We're gonna Christmas
party. It was so bad. Can I please buy some of these pants?
No, not right now. Come on. We have something else to get.
Okay, so we are back home. I am super tired for the day. It is 12:28. We actually went somewhere very special on the way home from the fair. And I'm not gonna share exactly what that is yet. The next video is going to explain where we went and show you what we got when we went there. And it's gonna be amazing. And I'm so excited to show you guys. And that's also why we went to Target. We went to the first Target where I got drinks spilled all over me. I'm still wearing those clothes, by the way. It's kind of dried, but I'm about to go get changed. I just wanted to finish my video before I did. But that's why we went to the first Target where I got drinks splattered all over me. And then we had to go to another Target because they did not have exactly what we needed at the first Target. It's really crazy and exciting at the same time. And I know you guys are probably like, what is it? What is it? But you're gonna have to wait for the next video to find out exactly what it is. Also, I did wanna say this right here. I scratched myself and it started bleeding and then it scabbed over. So now it looks really bad and it's really late. So that's why I look so rough right now and my hair is a mess, but it's okay. Anyways,
I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys a little bit about how the fair went today. It was so much fun. I did not eat as much as I usually do. We usually get like a ton of stuff and I usually just taste it. Today I only got like maybe 5 things. There was a few things that I did want to get that I did not get, but that is okay. Honestly, I was so full and just was not in the mood to really eat much today for some reason. I don't know, it was really weird. Kayla said that she didn't eat much at all either, which is really surprising for me and her. Me and her are usually like, oh my gosh, we have to get this or we have to get that, because there's so many foods that we want to try. And this year we just didn't really get a lot, but I don't know. We always have next year to try new foods. We just weren't really that hungry today. But it was super fun, and Aiden did ride some rides. I rode like one, actually got soft. It was like a little kiddie total world, I guess you could say. But it's really the only ride that I wanted to go on today. They usually go on a ton, but today I think they just went on like a kid roller coaster. Aiden went on a train, and then we did the Total World, and I think that might be all because they didn't really ride much. They just more likely ate and walked around, and then we went and watched the acrobatic show. But after a little bit, Aiden started getting bored and Mama started getting bored, and all of us were just like, eh, it wasn't that good this year. I don't know, something about it, we don't want to stay as long. But yeah, that was your little update on the fair. It was kind of a long update, but that's okay because this video is probably gonna be really short anyways, because there were so many people. It was so hard to pull up my vlog camera. I was actually not gonna vlog today because I was gonna film a video yesterday, but I was like, since we're going to the fair, I'll vlog, because I didn't think it would be that busy on a Wednesday. It was actually super busy today. I really only filmed me eating today, so it's like basically like an eating video. I got ran over today by some tractor. I don't even know like how, but like he came so close to me, I literally had to jump out the way. Kayla like had to pull me and I jumped, and oh my god. Okay, anyways, it was just a mess, but it was really fun. But I'm just really glad to be home, and I'm so ready to go to bed. I do have school tomorrow, but I asked my mom, I was like, can I please go and just edit my video first thing in the morning and then start school? And she's like, well, if you're really tired, which that's what she's doing tomorrow, she's just gonna edit in the morning. So I was like, can I please do that? And she's like, yeah. She's like, I don't care, since it's like so late before we got home. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video because I'm tired. I'm gonna go to bed, gonna wash my makeup off, and get ready to get up in a few hours to have to edit this video and do school and do what else we're doing tomorrow. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this fair day video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!